Good afternoon, folks, coming to you live from Dudley's Auction on the eve of our spooktacular October 30th Halloween auction. We've got a little everything here, pet carriers, ladders for your little projects, ladders for your big projects, bags for all your goodies, patio sets, lots and lots of file cabinets, a little everything. Don't forget that tomorrow, if you dress up, there will be a costume contest. Best costume wins a prize. I will tell you a hint, it's something you don't want to miss, and it includes a few Dudley Bucks. We've got all sorts of other things going on. We're going to do giveaways, Dudley Bucks every hour. You know, we'll start at 9 a.m. and keep going from there every hour. On the hour, we'll be giving away a prize. So come and stay. The later the day, the bigger the prize gets. So let's keep taking a look here. We've got all sorts of things. You need your new sweepers, your blowers, tools. Get a close-up here. Look at all these great things. Books, accessories, cleaning supplies. Time to freshen up right before your big Halloween parties. We know you got them coming up. Lights. Rugs and more rugs, extension cords, get you ready for the Christmas spirit, for all the decorating you need to do. Beautiful couches, these are like new, folks. Dining room tables, we've got it all. Oh, these folding chairs so you can have that bonfire season. I know you're all starting to feel that nice cool weather. Little fire pit over there, some furniture coming this way, more vacuums, cute TJ Maxx tables, great high back chair, kitchen cabinets, heaters, all sorts. Oh, another couch right here, folding card table so you're ready for the next card games. Let's see, we've got all sorts of rugs, new in container light bulbs, all sorts of things, a Black & Decker edger, plumbing supplies, light bulbs, all sorts. Take a quick look down here, entertainment cabinet, desks, patio pieces, all sorts. Oh, look at another desk right here. Pet carriers, chairs, recliners for his and her. Everything. Look how great this furniture we've got, folks. That cute little chair there. Perfect for the spring. More chairs, exercise equipment. And look how loaded down this tool chest is. I mean, talk about little everything you need. Every drawer has a surprise in it. And then some. We've got car parts, we've got measuring tapes, socket sets, wrenches. This one is one you don't want to miss. It's a great tree. If you don't want to wait, you're ready to have a tree now, this is the one for you. Beautiful flowers over here. It's a great set of chairs. We are full, folks, so this sale will be packed with everything and a little more. A little electric chainsaw. All these great gifts will be the start of all your goodie bags for Halloween and all of your goodie bags for Christmas. We've got a little... pens, you need some new pens for your office. We've got totes and totes and totes of them. Coming over here, all sorts. We've got this cute little old guy sitting on a stool, lanterns, pots and pans, DVD, VCR players, new microwave right here to keep you warm up your food. All sorts, a little chicken, a little rooster you need. We've got your Black & Decker Mr. Coffee Pots. Decorative accents that you need for, you know, spice up the house when you're getting ready. Coffee cups, unreal number of coffee cups, folks. Just enough to keep your cups cool, and more decorator items. These would be great for house staging, for any of your DIY projects. You've got window panes, wood accessories, all sorts. Great antique sign, VHS, DVD combo. A little baby gate right here, vintage fabrics, light accessories, all sorts. Coming down the row, we've got books, small collectibles, the dolls. Look at this great little tea set, Pyrex, cups and more. If you know anybody that is in need of some records right there, we got a cute little dog. Maybe if you're lucky, he'll go home with you tomorrow. Don't forget tomorrow, if you have a four-legged friend, they are welcome to participate in the costume contest. The more, the merrier. and they might have an upper hand because dogs are always cuter than humans. And we've got a little everything. Christmas decorations, is never too early to start decorating for Christmas. Come on over here. You've got some skulls, mattress, box spring, display cabinet. These two are great. There are no titles on these, but great off-road. You've got a Polaris Phoenix 200 right there and a Yamaha 350. They're great. Start right up. You probably need to take them home with you. We've got all sorts of different containers. Golf clubs for that nice Saturday activity. A great little garden set. All sorts. Going back down to row 5 over here, coming around. Trash cans, bedding, and more bedding, folks. All colors. Great. Looks new. Office supplies, so you can set up that home office. This nice little goose. Dean found this with a Neiman Marcus price tag of $95 on that little thing. Something you need right there. Oh, great. Garden umbrella still in the box. Hamilton Beach crock pot. Blue and white jardiniere. I mean, the treasures just keep on coming. Books, accessories, more. Laundry baskets, all these shoes, Italian leather, we're going to do choice on these, folks. Dishware, brass, and more brass. Another ladder, telling you what. Your luggage, so you can hit the road with all your new treasures. You can pack them up to go on home. Another crock pot, printers, piano scrolls, another pup shot, bedding, and more bedding here. And if you don't have, you've got that cold tile, we've got rugs for every area of your floor, every color, every style. Some nice decorative accents. This cute little planter right there. Teacups for your next tea party. Nice little sewing machine. Cameras. The Barbie collection, folks. You don't want to miss this great little TV. Perfect size for the bedroom, kitchen, wherever you might need it. You've got art, and more art. Decorator's dream. Glassware over here. Beautiful clock. Nice little mantelpiece for you. Rocks, more. Tupperware to take home all these great treasures you're going to cook. And your brand new cookware. We've got lamps for you. Clean and spray. Honestly, folks, if there's something you need, there's a good chance we've got it here at the sale today. So don't forget that we've got a little everything. Sale's going to start at 8 a.m. tomorrow. We've got a full alleyway. First prize is going out at 9 a.m. So make sure you're here and registered before then. The better the costume, the better your chances of getting the prize tomorrow. And we'll come back over here on the last row. See what other great treasures. Hidden treasures, you got to be here to see. We're going to unwrap those first thing in the morning and you're going to be one of the first to see them. Mason jars for your holiday projects. You can make some overnight oats. Kitchenware. Look at those great knives in there. Some bears, some beanies, all sorts. Dishware. Look at these great vintage cameras we've got here. You know anybody that needs a Canon or a Sunbeam? We've got it. Decorator accents. Even more pots and pans. Oh my goodness, you can have quite the party. Shoes, collector pieces, hats, gloves, purses, containers, brass galore. We're selling it all tomorrow, folks. We got to prep for our antique sale coming up this Sunday. At the sale starts at 1 p.m. Come tomorrow. We'll be here at 8 a.m. Got a little everything for you. I'll just do a quick once over. We're going to sell all these great dolls, too. Department 56, accessories, doll parts, more. Scope right out. Look at all these great things all the way around. We'll see you tomorrow morning at 8 a.m., folks.